like this for your parties, for a birthday celebration, or anything you want to go with a boutique. But you can never imagine that you can find stuff like this in Xiushui Street. So go there and check it out yourself.
The busiest person in the new Silk Street is this man. His name is Zhang Yong-Ping, the developer of New Xiushui Street. To accompany the investors and major clients, cruising up and down the six-floor shopping mall and visiting the stores have become his daily routine. You can see him here almost every day.
Shopping.
Another brand comes here, I give you this price. And here comes here, I give a best price for you, okay?
1300?
No, no.
1200? 1200 kwai?
Yes.
Oh, this is for bed, right?
Yes, bed cover. But one bed cover and two pieces.
Two pieces. Is this silk?
The pillow case.
Is this silk?
Yes.
Oh, really? I think it's too expensive. Can you go cheaper?
Okay, if you really need it, I give a discount.
Okay, tell me.
I give you a...
Well, you see, after you offered your lowest price, you just tell them that you need to go away. Well, if they chase you and ask you to go back, then you know that there is margin for you to bargain again. But if they don't ask you to go back again, then you know that your price was too low. Then you can go to another place and ask for a little bit higher price than you just offered. Well, okay. So, let's talk.
Okay. Last price. Best price for you, okay? My last price.
Well, how much is this?
This one is $65.
Well, okay, how about cheaper?
Yes, I can use it cheaper.
Okay, how much?
$150.
How about 10 kwai?
10 is
try this pair of earrings just for the dress that I just bought. Because you want to match the dress with the accessories that you're going to wear, such as earrings, necklace, and of course bracelets that I just bought for 15 kuai. See, this is the art of shopping in Silk Street. It's not only just shopping, it's the experience of appreciation of another culture. So when you come to here and shopping, don't forget it's an art that you're practicing, just like singing, dancing, or even cooking. The more you practice, the better you become. And don't forget, always smile, because when you smile, they will continue to bargain with you, and getting angry will not help you to get the price that you want.
除了老秀水，条件非常简陋，这个清洁呀，空气流通啊，还有什么环保啊，都不能保证，而且呢，周围连里都是喧闹，那个大使馆那个地方啊，每天都是闹哄哄的，那现在呢，你看这个四壁生辉，那个质的飞跃。
没法比，你看我这有张照片，过去呢这个老秀水呢，这个这吃饭呢，这是垃圾，这是吃饭，对，或者伴着垃圾来吃饭，你看这涂抹那个什么，
对呀，
刮风下雨，这没法去经营，而且呢，你看你这么高档的东西，对吧？几千块上万东西，摆不出来。
旅游局所我们创造的什么呢？就是登长城吃法逛秀水，把烤鸭逛秀水，融为一体，最方便这个旅客。
The old Qiushui Street has returned its function as a traffic alley, and it divides the neighborhood to shopping mall on one side and diplomatic area on the other. The quietness has resumed, and the noisiness has become a memory. People who used to shop here in the old Qiushui Street might feel nostalgic, and the newcomers will surely find it exciting.
现在那些外国人在，现在有美国人在这搞经营的，你看那个摊位是德国人在这搞，卖这个珠宝的。现在秀水街在逐渐成一个就是国际市场，国际人在这开买卖的。
Don't you think these are just tourists coming for leisure shopping? Many of them are here to find out investment opportunities. The party is for winning a bid to open Subway on the first floor in the market.
It is the best location in Beijing.
Come and explore Chinese culture. It's wonderful to relax and smile while shopping and bargaining in the new Silk Street Market.